Whatever happened to John Rutsey? Does anyone keep in touch with him? Where is he?
I haven't heard from him in about 8 or 9 years. Really? So I don't know what's going on with him.
Does he still play, or?
I don't think so.
No, he stopped playing. When we spoke about a month ago, when the record first came out, you mentioned that Alex was really excited and heard the record, but Neil didn't get a copy yet. Did Neil get a copy yet?
Yeah, he's heard it, and he called me, and I had dinner with him a couple weeks ago out in the West Coast, and, you know, he had very nice things to say.
Yeah. What did he say about the lyrics? Because you've done pretty well on your own with the lyrics.
Well, I think he'd only listened to the record for a couple of days, so, you know, the first thing he commented was on my vocal performances and how great he thought my vocals sounded. We didn't really get into anything lyrically.
That's great, though. That's good. I'm glad you finally got him to come with the record as
well. Well, I know he would appreciate the cover art, so I didn't want to send it out to him until I had a final cover to send him. Because, he is...
Talk about the cover.
He's instrumental in, dealing with our cover art, so I knew that was an area of interest to him. Him and I both are big fans of cover art.